Hi, I'm Yuwei. I'm a photography student at University of Hertfordshire. In the field of photography, photos are made of two parts, photographer and the camera. Nowadays, photography is not only like a mirror to reflect the reality, and can be thought as photographer self-portrait. The name of the project is Reborn. I expect to use my photos as a media to transfer the recording thoughts. My project criticized the phenomenon of modern humanist nature by photographing human bodies and natural environment combined with the visual space in modern cities. This project is to apply the A Cyborg Manifesto to my practice by using photomontage as a method to demonstrate the idea of my photography project. I have tested to find the most appropriate method to meet my project concept. The most challenging thing is how to combine the reality and imagination, how to deconstruct a life beam from a visual angle. As a practitioner, I use camera and photography skills and knowledge to reconstruct the life beam in my understanding. I want to apply photomontage into my practice as a method to express the infinite possibilities in biology, and to transport the concept of species diversity by using photographs as a vehicle and effectively sending the idea to the audience. In my future, I want to keep using and practicing photomontage as a method for my other creation. I will play with this method and try to find a new way to present my photography work.